Well, here we are, episode 612, making Songbringer. Check out what's going on. So, there's two new abilities coming in a major update coming in about a month, and it's going to have two abilities where you charge up the sword. So this is Rock with the sword charged up, and there's two things you can do when it's charged up. You can parry an attack, so if an enemy's nearby, you can block the attack and not get damage from it. Or you can release it to do the charged attack. So I've got these separated out into two different abilities. If you have either of these abilities, charge or parry, then you can charge up the sword. If you have just the charge, then you can charge up the sword, release it, and do sort of like an explosion. So that would look something like this. Right? The animation's not finished at all for that. So all that's finished so far is just how he charges up and stands there with the charge. So there'll be some kind of custom animation for that where he swings his sword all around and does some crazy attack that basically is kind of like an explosion. So yeah, no sound effects have been created for these either, so those sound effects will really make it pop as well. But this should be pretty fun. So check out what you can do with this, the parry as well. So let's go get in the path of this enemy here. Just block it. So, I'm going to work on the animations a little bit more because there's a lot more to do. So I want him to be able to not only do the charge up attack, but he's going to need to have a special animation for walking with the charge. Because you can walk, but you can only move really slowly with the charge. So there needs to be a custom animation for walking in all directions with the sword charged up. And then I need to work on the north charge animation. So right now there's only the eastward or westward animation. There needs to be a southward animation as well, and a northward animation, and then walking animations. So those are what I'm going to tackle today's video. And I'm just going to get started. I'm really not going to talk much because it's just going to be mostly pixel art, so I'll maybe comment here and there on what's going on, but here we go. All right, four frames. First frame is the actual last frame of the idol. He's got a lot of motion in his body. Okay, or subtle motion more. All right. So north will be a pretty noticeable one to do first. Turning off the shirt and the hat. Just focus on the body and the sword first. All right, let's throw the hat back in. That was easy. Shirt. All right, so hooking up this north charge animation. So he does the animation, but then he goes back to the charged animation. So we need both these to pull this off. All right, there's a long section there. That one's about 5 pixels tall here. This one's about 3 pixels tall. All right, and get that color. What's running right here is a handy-dandy script, which just basically exports every one of these groups of layers into its own ping file, so it kind of like is a way of just making it compressible so there's different skins and stuff. Next game, I want to do a better skinning system. Actually, I could do it a lot smarter. A lot less data. Just more automatic code magic. Next game. Oops. Hey now. Oh. Gotta hook up the charged animation as well. Charge as well. Nice. Okay, cool. So that's one little milestone. Let's check that in and then do the next animation south. This is just data and art. Alright. Stand up, man. Stand up. Be right back. cool. Another animation done. Okay, so now, how much more work would it be to do the walking? I might have to take a little break here. Let's see. I always wonder why I get hungry so fast. Like, I just ate right before this. Just running sword. It's only three of them. Oh, maybe not so hard. There's another three, though, that might work better. I think there's the running two. These are a little different. He's holding, yeah, these might be better because he's holding the sword a little different. Okay, we'll base it on those. Okay, first step is basically just save these all as what the new animation is going to be. This is running charged. This just helps me because, you know, it's easy to get in a flow and then forget you didn't do a certain step. So I like to set up all my documents first so I don't forget later to be like, whoops, I accidentally did all that work on this file. Now I gotta undo it, recommit. So anyways, this is a better way to handle it. Just get your documents set up first and learn that. Okay, so let's get these all with gray backgrounds as well. And yeah, so I'm gonna take a quick break. Be right back. Thank you. Oh, so what I'm doing now is just hooking up, oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm just like coding up some the usage of this running charged, and then we'll test it out. So I'm just setting up a variable here. If it has charged, then it does. Oh, and one more thing. Oh. Too much programming. But I don't feel like debugging. Meh. Oh, whoops. These need a little more art anyways. Okay, so last time it didn't find the key for this enigma. Well, I guess that is what it's supposed to be. Running charged east. Delay is not working. Finally we can see what it looks like. Jeez, it was a for like a long little code tunnel. I guess. I play with the timing a bit. So I just gotta do the southward anim running and the northward running now. So yeah, I guess it's gonna be checked in. It changed this one little thing here, render system though, to run with the charge. This would only be applicable if you have the charge ability. You can't get it currently in the game, so this is safe to check in, I guess. It's charged, key moved. Get a new key, it's a little clearer there. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's all for today's stream. I'm gonna get some dinner now. Well, this is gonna be first dinner, and then there'll be second dinner, I'm sure. So thanks for watching. This has been another episode of Making the Game Songbringer with your old pal, Nathaniel. See ya.